Well, I guess I'll do a little tour of our huge ass garage. Actually, shouldn't cuss. You can kind of tell the messy spot is mine. Yeah, I need to clean up my bench sometimes. Mine's usually the cleanest. My dad's big boat is in here. This is a 16-foot. Spectrum 50 horse Mercury was my uncle's, and he passed away last Thanksgiving. Not last Thanksgiving, but the Thanksgiving. Well, if you've seen my other videos, one of them, I can't remember which one, but I said that's mine. Just a little half horse. See if it says a year on it. Doesn't say the year lately. Doesn't say anything. Then that big beast is mine. That's Chance. Little pug. With a air conditioner. Fair tired of that. Then this was my attempt to make a go-kart, but of course the rear end. It was just too much work. I just kind of gave up on it. Get some light. This is the half part, the 2.5. This is the half part, the smallest part. My dad's bench. There's Chance again. Fishing poles. Random farm equipment. Stuff. Saw horses, saws, crowbars, chainsaw chains, bungee cords. Blah 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 blah. And we got the turtle wax. I use this stuff on the truck. Still kind of see it a little bit. Just make the tires a little bit shinier. Yep. Oh, here's a. There. Here's our big compressor. This is like a 2005 6 horse? 8 horse? Something. I don't know. Let's see, what is it? 5 horse. 5 horse. 30 gallons. Yep. First Chance again. Chance stars in his first video. Distributor cap off my truck. That's the air filter case, whatever you want to call it. It goes up to the intake, but bunch of spray paint, bright rose, battery charger. I don't know if you can see that. Oh.